60 News, topping News Channel 3, first at 4. An Arkansas state trooper shot in Memphis this afternoon.
We begin tonight with a breaking news update from Memphis. Two men are dead after a gunfight on I-55, and the Arkansas state trooper who fired on them is now out of the hospital.
That big story mentioned at the top of the newscast. Two men are dead and an Arkansas state trooper was hurt after a shootout in Memphis. Now, the TBI says it all started in West Memphis as several agencies tried to track down a suspect wanted for felony warrants.
Details first at 10 in the last couple of hours. We have learned two people are dead and an Arkansas state trooper shot after a chase in West Memphis crossed into the border into Tennessee.
It was raining and I had caught my fair share of calls for crash investigations along Interstate 40 and Interstate 55, two of the busiest interstates in the country that intersect right here in Crittenden County. I'd been thinking about my dad that day because it was his birthday, and we had plans that night to go out, and our family was going to be together. That's when I heard radio traffic about a pursuit moving my way. It was U.S. Marshals. They were trying to catch up to a car with a wanted fugitive, a violent offender out of South Carolina.
42, monitor.
Yeah, 10-4. He's got felony warrants. I don't have a state. If we get an opportunity to end it, go ahead and end it. Get him up.
City, make sure you contact the Memphis PD, please. I'm at the 2 trying to get in and out of traffic. Are you hit?
13, Forrest City, still chase.
We're in that vehicle, we're in the 11, now, in Memphis.
Oh, Hang tight.
Hold on.
Hold up.
We're going to the highway down here.
Let us make
go.
Sure.
Go!
No, go.
I'm
It's a Tennessee tag.
Hey, give me a shield and give me four dudes on the ref team just in case he happens to get out.
We got a shield.
We got a shield.
We got four.
Shield. One, two, three.
Man,
Let's go ahead and direct the net until they have him in custody or they know what his condition is.
Okay.
Memphis Trooper.
All my shit's in my car from that other shooting. I put it in my phone. We were working a fucked up ass shooting on Crunt when this shit went. And then they had somebody who thought they got shot in FedEx car. Spencer Morris. You know his, what do y'all use, like employee number, IBM?
I don't know his badge number at all.
Badge number, okay. Lieutenant Colonel just wanted to know where I was.
D3 will be there shortly. Simple. Caller 2, you can redirect D3 to the med to meet D23 there so I can stay on scene with D13.
You stay on scene. D3 will go to the med. Just make sure D23 is aware. No second at this point.
So I see it happening. I see it happening, and then I'm thinking Spencer don't stop. Because they were on the exit ramp, he said he was shot, and I'm like, shit, I'm trying to pull over and get up to him.
Yeah. He's going to go to Region 1, right? He's going to Region 1.
I thought we were going northbound, right? So I'm up in Marion. I'm coming south. And then right when I get to the 5, he says that.
Good.
We need a
northbound traffic shut down on 55. Yeah. Damn, man.
Ever stay off yours, or is this just something else?
No, that's from that other pursuit I had where that tire hit the windshield.
Oh, okay.
Chasing the guy. If I would have known where they was heading, we could have had Mike. We could have been there. Spencer was on that. I didn't know what direction they was going. He just said he was chasing them on the side road. I was like, well, where you at?
I
give him my mom for a million.
I didn't know what I was putting out, but I was going to go chasing him.
I don't know where his license is at. His name is Harold Morgan.
Thank you. 2.3 is en route to the med. He is no longer on the scene. The PD will meet him there until D3 can get there. Four, I'm almost to the bridge. Thank you. still 1050, still holding. Still waiting on Memphis Pack.
Simple.
Right now we're coming over the plan once they get there to get them up and for us to fall back. But we are still holding on the vehicle at this time.
10-4.
Section
41.
Go ahead, I'm at the county line.
You can not see the 241.
Unit calling, switch to attack one.
C3, you're on troop D. 4. 4-2. Be advised, Memphis Watts on scene.
8-2 direct.
I will advise when we fall back and relinquish this.
10-4.
B1 direct. Thank you. 31D4. Go ahead. Can you update? We are moving back at this time and relinquishing to Memphis Flight. 10-4. Go ahead, D-4. Please be released to Memphis Flight. D-4, give me a 21 when you just check.
Thank you.
41. Forrest City, contact D1 telephone. I don't know if we're having service issues or not, but we can't get in touch with each other. He can't hear me.
Several.
New at 5:30, an Arkansas State Police trooper who was shot while chasing a fugitive in December has been named the 2021 Arkansas State Trooper of the Year. Trooper Spencer Morris of Crittenden County was shot in the chest during an attempted traffic stop that ended in Memphis. This was on December 16th. And today, at the annual Arkansas State Police Honors and Awards Luncheon, he was recognized for his heroic actions. Congratulations to that trooper. That's awesome.
Quite the honor.
Yeah.
Needless to say, the birthday plans with my dad didn't come together that night. But walking into my home a few hours later, there he was. He was there for me, and that's what's important at the end of the shift. Going home to family and just doing what an Arkansas State Trooper does best.
Trooper Spencer Morris is just one example of more than 500 proud men and women who each day set aside the rising, awesome personal risk and dedicate themselves to make their state a safer and better place to call home.